Now watch all the episodes only on Lehre app.
Varun Dhawan has done one critically acclaimed film, October, and the film won the actor immense accolades for his intense acting skills. However, the film seemed to have been ignored at the award season of this year, with the film finding no mention whatsoever. And now, speaking about the same during an interview with the leading daily, Varun was quoted, "The press needs to write about the film not being nominated. Till date, I get at least one message a day for that movie." The actor, who rightly so seemed miffed with the award shows, however, said, "The award shows have a lot of other criteria. I am happy to go perform at these events and get paid for it. I never did October for awards. I did it because the script clicked with me. Awards will come and go. This film will stay." October came as a surprise project from Varun, as the actor is known for his blockbuster mainstream films. Directed by Shujit Sarkar, October was considered a modest success at the box office, grossing over Rs 50 crore against a reported Rs 30 crore budget.